the third seeded Korean up against Han Yue from China. So in the draw, we are in the upper half of the draw here, and in the first round we lost the top seed, the world champion Akane Yamaguchi, lost to Gregoria Mariska Tunjung, who earlier today lost to Wang Jiyi, the Asian champion. Big surprise also in the match where Lina Kersfeldt from Denmark defeated the former Olympic champion and former world champion Carolina Marin. Here comes the players. An Se-young in the white jersey, followed by Han Yue. An Se-young, just 20 years of age, but was the skipper on the Korean Uber Cup winning team.
Black color? Black is the call. It's black. Side? You want a side? No, your side.
So the head-to-heads, as you can see. Okay. 3-0 in favor of An Se-young, as An Yue won the coin toss and elected to start on the far side of the court. So as I mentioned, An Se-young, first women's singles on the Korean team, who won the Uber Cup earlier on this year, won all her matches except in the final, where she lost a thriller against Chen Yufei, 22-20 in the decider. Was that match, luckily for An Se-young, her teammates took care of business and eventually defeated China 3-2. She's currently ranked third in the world, her highest rank so far. She's also ranked third on the World Tour ranking from Gwangju in Korea. She won her home tournament, the Korea Open, and reached the semifinal in her home city. Here you can see the first round result. She beat Yu Jamin. Apart from the win in Korea Super 500, her best result this year was a runner-up at the All England Open, where she lost to Akane Yamaguchi. Here's Han Yue, 2 years the senior of An Se-young. She's from Jiangzhou in the Fujian province, former silver medalist at the World Junior Championships back in 2017, lost to Gregoria Mariska Tunjung on that occasion. Her best career result is winning the side Modi Super 300 back in 2018. She had to go the full distance, but was convincing in the second and third game against Lina Christoffersen from Denmark in the first round. But apart from that, she struggled a little bit year. Lost a number of first rounds. But in Indonesia Masters, 3 weeks ago, she reached the semi-final before losing to Ratchanak Intanon on that occasion. An Se-young won the Indonesia Open and Indonesia Masters at the Bali Badminton Festival in November, December.
Ladies and gentlemen,
21.
On my right, Han Yue, China.
World Tour Finals, the same place. So hat-trick in Bali for Han Se-young.
Love all. Play.
So matches underway. Of course, given the seats and the difference in rankings, and you're ranked 23rd in the world.
Two.
He's the favorite in this match here. Progressing, even though they didn't win the Uber Cup, as most people had them as favorites to do, I still think we see them perform consistently at a higher level. Chen Fei winning the Olympic gold, Bing Zhao winning a couple of tournaments early on this year, Wang Jiyi winning the Asia Championships, and Henry, the fourth ranked Chinese player, but there's also Zhang Yiman. So definitely to be reckoned with again after some years where they've been struggling. Chinese women's singles. And in this arena here,
4-1.
Is not really having an easy task because he's more of a rallying style player. And definitely want to be attacking a little bit more here in the Ashata Arena.
5-1.
Young in this rally, playing a little bit with the drift.
7-2.
Good placement there. Nice margin. Taken on the net by Han Yue.
Service over, 3-7.
She had to retire during the Indonesia Masters, did An Se-young. She lost in the second round to Iris Wang from the USA. lost the first game. Trailing 4-1, but luckily not too much of an injury. A stomach ache, as far as we were told.
Service over, 8-4.
We saw in the first of our women's singles here that it seemed like it was the easier side to play, the near side here where you played with the drift. It was difficult for the opponents to get the correct length or at least didn't play the backcourt that much, and it also seems that you can definitely put it long on the right side of the court. Very tricky wind conditions here in Ashalta Arena. Retrieval. Play there, sacrificing herself, Anse Young, but really good follow up by Han Yue. Nicely put away there at the net.
You can have a quick double.
Hit.
6-9.
We've seen it a couple of times, both in the first women's single and in the mixed double. Yesterday, Axelsen had a tough time getting the timing right. That's a good defense, diving defense from. That's a young.
So it's over. 10-6.
Short. Don't put away.
So it's over.
And you hit.
7-10.
Oh, that's a good shot.
8-10.
Just 1 point in it. As we get close to the mid-game interval.
Oh.
think she's playing some nice badminton at the moment, Han Yue, trying to really
thank you.
Play all of the courts. It's not always successful. Sometimes she plays a little bit short. It's the right way to try and do it. And for the first time in the match, she's ahead here at the unique game interval. 11-10. Advantage Han Yue.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. You want to call again? Huh? Call again? No, yeah.
Play has resumed here in the first game. Answer
12-10.
Korean. 11-12. Spinning net drop from Han Yue. Big pardon from Anse Yong. That one sets up an easy kill. That's 12 all in the first game. Short, Hungary.
Service over. 13 all.
Guessed it correct. Very rarely that Antonelli is going across on her smashes. There's a challenge called in by the line judge. Landed in. Misjudgment from 16, the Korean. 50.
Service over. 16 all.
The best rally of the match, in my opinion, that one.
17
ended up in a mistake from Han Yue, but both players felt the court well here. Not a whole lot of attacking compared to the first winning single we saw with Sindhu and Chaiwan. It's gone wide. Long, long rally. The second consecutive. And it's to take its toll on Han Yue. She missed high two rallies ago. Probably trying to compensate. So, 19 all here in the first game.
Thank you.
So standing in the wrong service field. Sometimes you just lose track of the score. This one. The third time lucky for Anse Jong. He takes the first game on the third opportunity.
First game won by Anse Jong, 23-21.
As has been the case on most of the long rallies, Han Yue unable to keep the shot quality high enough. And Anse Jong winning the first game, 23-21.
Thank you. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds.
That's a nasty blood injury there on the right knee of Anse Jong.
Anse Jong, back on court.
His defense has definitely come at an expense.
Second game, low ball, play. So it's over, Lock.
Strapping on
two.
Saying a little jokingly that if you don't have a strapping on, then you're not trying hard enough. But I think that they've seen too many strappings on Han Se-young lately. Conditions to maintain high shot quality in. Ashanti Arena. With the size of the stadium.
Five,
air conditioning contributes to mostly conditions. We could start to the second game here for Manuet. Foundation, but there needs to be something more. I mean, what should Henry be afraid of at the moment? Deceptions, yes, of course, but I mean, at the very top level, you're used to coping with deceptions. She practices every day against Hoping Zhao, a deceptive player. Chin Fei. There's nothing scary at the moment. I'm being really curious to see the development over the next couple of years for Han Se-young towards the Paris Olympics. it on the Chinese side. Too long matches in the early stages of the tournament, in my opinion, spending too much energy. Outmaneuvers Hungary, well placed drop shot. Would I totally rule out that the playing style could work? Nope, not totally, but it would take something extraordinary in terms of. Physicality, in my opinion, we've seen it work. Since a player like Chen Long in the men's singles.
So it's over. It's 11-6 in double.
Difference in terms of reach for Wen Xinhong and Chen Long, apart from the obvious physical difficult differences. So it's Chen Yue with the advantage here at the mid-game interval in the second game. 11-6 up. So, ready to resume this second game. Come back and
so over, seven,
finish it
11.
In straight games, or be able to force a decider. That's what the two women are playing for at the moment. From Wen Xinhong. Due to the hard work that she's been doing in the longer rallies earlier on.
Five,
course. She was planning on working on her attacking game. Perhaps today is her day off. And that task, I don't know. The 5-point lead has vanished. More points after the interval to Ante Jong. It's going wrong.
12-11.
Look at that. Stayed in. That was a peculiar looking shot. Looked like it was going to be all or nothing. She was not going to move for it. And we've been in. Wants to be a winner.
Sunsoval, 13-15.
Successful in that one. Now 9-2 in the last 11 points is the Chinese player.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining.
So one challenge left for Anyue.
14-15. Play.
Trying to up the pace. That's working well.
15 off.
Shot there. Big opportunity she missed there. Nancy Young. Wow. Set it up perfectly. There's something about that whole attacking smash movement there that I don't really like from a coaching perspective. Good shot there. Flick of the racket.
16-0.
Up the pace.
17-16.
Herself either. The Chinese player. Signature stance.
17.
So, Southwest Drift, I suspect. Good control.
Service over.
Beautifully played by him.
18
all. Reach your foot. Nancy Young. This one. This time it sounds a young who commits the error.
19-18.
Here's Song Ji-hyun. Almost gone directly from playing to coaching. Game points for Han Yue to force a decider. And there it is, the first time of asking. Han Yue takes the second game. 21-18 after relatively long match for this stadium. 50 minutes for two games, which being treated to a third and final game after the interval.
看看那边我们有优势，好吧，信心要起来，知道吗？啊，相信自己，啊，你可以，真的，啊。 Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Final game.
So, third and final game here. Hungary was never beaten Anse Jong in the previous three matches they've played. Looking at court to start off with them.
One love.
Until she actually hit the shot, Hungary.
Three, love.
Satisfied. Yuan, who can blame her? Much better. It's nice smash. Well placed.
4-1.
Outside the reach of Anse Jong. Basically showed there where the opponent's smashes should be aimed.
Until.
did it. I think she actually had more time than she realized, and you didn't have to play it totally sharp. Anse Yong was quickly up from the defense. I don't think she was really close to getting to a drop shot there. Challenge from Han Yue.
You want the challenge?
Challenges that has a little bit of better chance. What's he doing? Anyway, inspecting the bottom of the kit boxes. The smash is crossing the lines. Can be difficult to judge. Yeah, it's landed in. Good challenge.
Correction in.
Challenge. Imagine if that had been in one of the adjacent ports, she would have been 2 points down and mentally facing a hard time, and she lost those two challenges that she now won. Now 10-4 up here. Make that 11-4 as Anse Yong misses another one.
11-4
advantage. Han Yue has the two players, Chen Chen, at the mid-game interval here in the third game. 7-4 for Han Yue.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds.
So we already had one upset in the top half of the draw. Two upsets as both Yamaguchi and Carolina Marin are out of the tournament. Is Anse Yong going to be the third casualty? Can she make a comeback? Was in doubt there, Henry left it and it stayed in. And no challenge from her this time. She's got one left. Good touch. And this was. Yeah, she was leading 11-6 in the second game. At the mid-game interval, and then after five rallies, the score was 11-all, and she had to work really, really hard to win that second game. I wonder if something similar could happen here. Good counterplay, very nice deception by Han Yue. I think Anse Yong tried to up the pace a little bit there. That's too short. Good counter. Beautiful deception. You can see Anse Yong moving in the wrong direction first. That's not good.
13.
From the Korean perspective, there's a lot of work to be done in the practice hall, in my opinion. Top eight, but to be able to win consistently, I think she needs to develop a bit more. Anse Yong. She wins it, Anse Yong wins it. She was a little bit lucky in the beginning. In the beginning of the finish on that rally. Lucky to get that back. Good enough to get that back. And you get devastated. That be a momentum changer. 8-13 in the decider. long. And Yu was ready to challenge instead. It's Anseong with the challenge. What's a second opinion? As I mentioned earlier, he's sitting in a really, really bad position to see the court. Oh, it was fine. You should be able to see that even from the position here.
No over challenges court remaining. Service over, 15-10. Play.
That's the way to do it. Attack.
Service over. 11-15.
Behind you. It's gone wide. In the last five editions of this tournament here in Ashanta Arena, it's been won by, in my opinion, attacking players. Or players playing an attacking playing style. Three times Tyson Ying, one time Carolina Marin, and one time Ratchanak Intanon. See some mistakes when both players try to attack a little bit more than they're perhaps comfortable with, just as if we would see other players play a more rallying playing style, not other players but attacking players play a more rallying playing style, there would also be mistakes compared to these two can play when they're playing patient. There was attack again from Anseong. Just 3 points the deficit.
Quick level, quick one. is over. 17.
Of course, you need that point,
30.
Henry. So Jung has put herself in a difficult situation where there's not a whole lot of room for mistakes like this. Like that.
18-13.
Service return. That is basically the same as a high serve. No reception. Just the lift. And it's gone long. Three quick
19,
points and a 6-point cushion from the mid-game interval re-established. And looks like Henry is in good shape to get her first ever win over Nancy Young. Points for Anyue. That's well played. Good margin she plays with there, and see you. Third time lucky Han Yue on the third match point. An Siyong is hesitating at the backcourt, and Han Yue can record her first ever win in four meetings against An Siyong. Here it is, this indecision. Enjoy from Hanji, who is into the quarterfinals of the PETRONAS Malaysia Open. Plays the winner of the match on the adjacent court, Ratchanak Intanon against Zhang Beiwen. Ratchanak in dire straits. Here is confirmation of the score in 74 minutes, 21-23, 21-18. 21-16.
So welcome back to Kuala Lumpur. Second round action today here at the Malaysia Open Super 750 event. And after that, women's singles, we turn our attention to women's doubles. And